So hi friends, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Educational Video. So here I am going to discuss about the day 2 all 3 shift review. I am uploading the video a little bit late, but I hope many of you will be appearing on 9th, 10th and 11th of the May, that is for the phase 2 of AEEE examination. That's why this video is important, that's why I am uploading the video a little bit late, but it is very important for you. So please try to listen my word. I will discuss about the all 3 shift of day 2 examination of AEEE, that is what type of paper was there, how much was the difficulty level, particularly the second day of this examination day, that is what I am talking now. It was most difficult, you can say, because all the strength from home I have discussed this thing, that is about the difficulty and the review of the paper. They provide me the review. It was one of the difficult paper because some of the questions were of the level of JEE mains examination. Actually, AEEE exam is assumed to be very easy examination because every student know that from earlier year AEEE asked very easy question. Here you need to score more marks in the examination to get better result, because every student will score more. So, but here in the second day, if you have a score less, then also you will get the better percentile. I hope you all have got the good percentile in phase 1. If not, then you can improve for phase 2, and after that for the counseling process there will be ranking. They will be providing based on the best percentile, and on that the counseling process will be done. So now I will discuss about the difficulty level subject wise. So if you start with the overall difficulty, it was moderate to difficult as compared to AEEE paper, not like JEE mains it was tough. Some questions were like JEE mains. But now if you talk about the subject wise difficulty, then mathematics was difficult, not moderate, neither easy. It was difficult because some of the questions were too much lengthy as informed by a student. So it was difficult. If you go for chemistry, then it was moderate. Physics was easy to moderate. If you go to the important topics about the mathematics, then again conic section, calculus, that was hard question. But there was maximum question from blue chapters. But easy question we are from matrices, determinant, vector, 3D, probability, permutation, combination, sequence, series, complex number, trigonometry, set, relation, function. So these are the chapter from where they are asking easy question in the second day of the examination. Now if you talk about the chemistry, then again inorganic and organic was having maximum question. Also some question we are from physical, like solid state solution, electrochemistry, surface chemistry, as well as from the chemical kinetics and also from atomic structure. Now if you talk about the inorganic, then SPDF you also know, and also the chemical compound, and also from chemical bonding and the periodic table as well. Now if you talk about the organic, then name reaction and major question was there from the reaction related problem. So now if you talk about the physics, then modern physics again was having maximum question, also from the gravitation as well as from the thermodynamics, also from EM waves, that is electromagnetic waves, and EMI, AC, there was question. So this was the complete analysis and information regarding the day 2 all 3 shift of examination. I have informed you about the important topic because this will help you for the upcoming days of the examination. So now after the examination, they will be providing you the final rank, like JEE mains also you know, and thereafter the counseling process will be done. So for that I will be guiding you once you register with my guidance. So in the next section of the video you will be able to check what you will get in my guidance once you register with my guidance by paying a nominal charge. Thank you. Here I will introduce about my complete counseling guidance and mentorship that I am doing from last 5 years. Over 5,000 students already guided my me for all type of college across India, that is NIT, IIIT, GFI, top private college like BITSAT, BIT, AEEE, Comet K, Manipal, SRM, LPU, MST, CET colleges counseling, as well as Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh, every type of counseling I've already done. We'll get personalized choice filling order for each type of counseling. But no matter how many counseling we'll do, there is a nominal charge for that. That is one-to-one complete mentorship will be available. You can talk to me, you can text me any number of time whenever you want until you get into the college, because it is all about your career. There can't be a one PDF of choice filling that will be your counseling. There should be a complete discussion. Everything should be balanced, because we'll get the best college with best possible branch. That's what I can assure you. If you want, you can contact me. So this was about my counseling and mentorship guidance. Hope you will provide me the responsibility to provide to the best college with best possible branch.